Court, be mindful to direct or to interfere in the business of a third arm of government and to uphold the doctrine of separation of powers.
The High Court has original and unlimited jurisdiction. The court has rendered several acts made by Parliament unconstitutional, rendered them nugatory, null and void, useless.
Parliament's freedom from outside control cannot be overemphasized, especially as it performs its legislative and ultimately its constitutional function.
Parliament had not yet taken cognizance of the existence of the processes for a referendum. They didn't know. The people have asked to be the ones to decide on Article 102. They want to be the ones, yes.
If this order is granted, it is Parliament suffer irreparable damage because court will have unaddressed it from its constitutional function.
This matter has been adjourned to 15th of December, that is today, at 3 p.m. for a meeting.